Sean Porter, who you know very well.
Yeah.
Terrence Crawford, you know very well. What do you think?
Crawford.
Why? You didn't even hesitate.
I just think that he's the best welterweight in the world right now. I mean, I know like he hasn't gotten a chance to prove it against like necessarily the best that you would say. But a lot of the guys he's beat would give a lot of these guys problems. Like Jose Benavides Jr. is not an easy fighter, you know. He's got some solid guys on there. Just because not everybody knows him, you know, they're still good fighters.
I guess Kavalauskas.
Yeah, exactly.
Mean machine.
I just think he's smarter and he's got more tools to his game. Sean has always given these guys a really, really good fight, and if you're not on your game, he's gonna get you. But you know, he's always kind of fell short on the big fights. You know, I know Sean personally more than I know Terrence, and I like my heart's with him. I'd want him to win, but man, like Terrence Crawford's so good.
Okay, what about Wilder Fury 3?
I think Tyson and Fury.
Why? I think Wilder, but.
I don't know. It's gonna be weird because you know a lot of guys who are confidence based, like very like they really believe in something. When they take their first loss, a lot of times you don't know how they're gonna come back, how they're gonna react to that defeat, and you know there's just too many unanswered questions for me to go with Wilder on this one. Like you know, like it's his first fight back from that embarrassing beatdown, and I don't know. We'll see how he reacts to it, you know?